Not like this. My boy, Ken. I never sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of death. I never sleep, cause sleep is... Yo, what's up, y'all? It's your boy, Z-Boy Wonder, back again with another reaction to Dan to Dan. This time we are on episode 3, and this show has been absolutely insane. From the beginning openers to all of the wild antics that these characters have been getting into, make it be crazy aliens trying to steal your banana organ, sumo aliens trying to steal your banana organ, or the turbo granny that's already stole your banana organ. That's right. This show has been off the rails crazy with animation to match. I have loved every single second of it that we have gotten so far, and I cannot wait to dive into this episode. So let's get to it. All right. It's time, baby. Another episode of Dan to Dan. We got people talking here. I have no idea who they even are. Ramen. Oh, this looks like there's a psychic reading. All right. So you have like the psychic power so far that we've been seeing. Yeah, her hair is dope. I like her hair. Kind of reminds me of Mai from Jujutsu Kaisen. Why does the show have just such good OST action too? Good animation, good OST. Okay, so she's a television psychic. I wonder if this is her grandma. Wait a second, is this the grandma? Oh. I liked the hurry and scram. Turbo Granny, taking over our boy. Ken, don't eat her. She doesn't have a banana organ. Oh. Wait, Nobara, is that you? Huh. It is her granny. Yo, why is her granny like pretty hot? Yo, hear me out. The granny? Kind of sexy, right? I mean, the granny's kind of sexy. Let's be honest. This granny, she's my type. But that's just first impressions. Just first impressions here. A show out between Turbo Granny and Psychic Granny. Dude, this granny's a baddie. In all the good kind of ways. But Turbo Granny's kind of dumb. That's a giant pencil. What the? Yo. What is going on? Okay. Has a barrier. Got it. I like that she has a cape. Oh. Oh, okay. She's so sick. Dude, she is popping off right now. She's going for a real home run. She is not a hag. Yeah, agreed. Pisses me off too. Ah, Turbo Granny's about to learn that he's cursed. Wait, this isn't a deception. Not like this! My boy, Ken! Was it all a dream? Or did that really go down? Wait, was that all a dream or did that really go down just now? I feel like Ken might be gone, y'all. Weenie's gone. His life's gone. He's just a turbo granny now. GG's, Ken. GG's, buddy. F's in the chat, boys. Okay, so she wasn't just wearing a cardigan. Yo, on the real, I kind of see why her granddaughter is always chasing scumbags and like just boy crazy in general. I mean, look how this granny is dressed, bro. Holy cow! Because she told him to. Bro, this animation is wild, bro. Boys, I feel like everyone's down bad for this granny. Oh. Getting called out. Times two. Oh, she hit her with the old hag. Huh. Time to come clean. Oba-chan. Facts. Oh. Okaren. That's right, she won't call him by his actual name. Hey, he's eating some onigiri. Ayasa, that's right. I couldn't think of her name off the top of my head. Ayasi, that's right. Ayasi. I gotta keep that in mind. Their relationship is so funny. Dude, she's got some dope ass kicks. Oh. You could scare me anytime. Yeah, she is. Gotta go get it back. Go get his weenie back. Wait a second. Is this story all gonna be about getting back Okaren's weenie? Is that what this is all about? This whole thing is based around getting back his weenie? Interesting. Interesting. The aliens are kind of crazy. I love that her granny, the IAC's granny, doesn't believe in UFOs, but 100% believes in spirits and the occult. Like, that's actually so funny how each side here is still not believing in the other one's experiences. Typical. Typical. If you can't see it, does it exist?
So in
Jujutsu Kaisen terms, she is a S grade spirit, or an S grade curse. Okay.
あまりの霊気の強さにトンネルに近づくことさえできなかった。Huh。自爆霊って知ってるか?何か強い執着を持ってその場所に居続ける霊のことだが。Huh。奴らは自分のテリトリーの中ではほぼ最強だ。That
makes sense. Domain expansion.
その自爆霊があのトンネルにはいた。
We gotta go into her domain. Oh. It's worse than we expected. Yep, lighting up another cig because it's that bad. And this guy's just cursed forever? I love this grandma. She's epic. I love how honest she is. Okay, so the power scale is starting to make more sense. Three questions you never ask a woman. Her age. How much she eats. Her weight. Our boy broke rule number three. Oh. He's about to do the Saitama training. Now we have a sensei. He doesn't get to sleep. GG's only, buddy. Isn't she annoying? Does she stay young through psychic power? She couldn't believe it. Alright, this is definitely going to be a ship. This is definitely going to be a ship. She wears glasses? Actually 27, huh? And has a secret child. Hey, don't look away. Can't he just turn the other direction? They're doing a really good job at describing things. Wait a second. What is this mask that Granny is wearing? What the heck? Is that her sleep mask? Is she just sleeping over there right now? Or does she have it on so that she's not staring at the kid? Your awakening moment, it's kind of like going Super Saiyan.
Momo, just もっと五感を使ってみろ。例えば触覚とかな。
Hmm.
オーラがつかめるってことは感触があるはずだぜ。
This is a smart tactic.
目を閉じてオーラを肌で感じてみろ。ゆっくりと感じるんだ。
冷たい。どう？
うん。変身してる。
ダメじゃん。
やべえな。
今のでいよいよ限界に近づきました。もう持ちませんよ。
どうすんだ、ママ、こいつ脱粉すんぞ。
てめえがやれって言ったんだろうが。
トイレしてるとこ見られたくない。でも漏らすのはもっと嫌だ。トイレ借りも。
Oh, out of chance, buddy.Oh, she said his name. Granddaughter instantly was instantly. The granddaughter actually can't hear his name, or she is instantly just smitten by him. That is so good, man. This is great. We always look forward to getting abducted by aliens. Let's be honest.
モモ、おめえ超能力に目覚めたとき、無敵状態だったって言ってたな。
うん。
多分それがモモの本来の力なんだろう。なんでかその力は封印されてるみてえだがよ。
何それ、ちょっとかっこよくない？
めんどくせえんだよ。修行で少しずつ力を解放していかなきゃならねえし、それがどのくらい時間がかかるかわからねえ。まあ、小僧の肉体改造に時間がかかりそうだからいいんだけどよ。
当分トイレ姿見られなきゃいけないっすか？
こっちのセリフ。
Holy！
ばあちゃん出た！タープババが！
ばあちゃん？
ばあちゃん！
Oh！
てめえ、ばあちゃんに何してんだよ！
心臓発作か脳梗塞か、死因を選ばせてやるってんだよ。
Bro, this is bad. Boys, this is bad.Yeah, this is really bad. That was really, really bad. She's bleeding out of her ears.
何があったか聞こうじゃねえか。
Wow, Turbo Granny defeated the seal as well?
そいつは悪霊用の防弾チョッキだ。ちゃんと着とけよ。気を抜けば簡単に死ぬからな。
わかってるって、うちらこう見えて宇宙人ぶっ倒してるから。
宇宙人なんかいるわけねえだろ。ふざけてんじゃねえ。
あ、はい。
だいたいおめえがそんなだから、いつも
持って
くんだろうがよ。小さい頃からわしの言うことを聞きやしない。
うざいうざい。
Ben, she's always nagging, huh? I don't know. I like her. I like Granny. Psychic Granny's where it's at.
Momo.
We all hate Turbo Granny. Momo. Okay, we just call her Momo. Perfect. Oh, God, that was cute. That was cute.
どうか二人を守ってください。
Yes. We must protect.
自転車じゃ遠すぎるし、着く前に体力。
Too far by bicycle indeed.
マジで許さねえタボババ。
すいません、自分のために。
ちげえわ。やつはうちの大切なもんを傷つけようとし。
Yeah. Which you can't stand for. Let's go, Momo!After credit scenes. Yeah, I'd be staring at them too. Oh. Fashion is the battle. Okay.
What are you
laughing at? I feel like she's like trying to look cute for him as well. Yo, what a banger episode we just got. What a banger episode. I can't wait for this freaking game of tag we're about to play in the tunnels. It's going to be wild. Biggest takeaway, Momo's grandma's hot. Yeah. She is sexy. That is my kind of waifu. Waifu for waifu right there. I'm claiming it. That's mine. For me. All right, boys, we can share. We can all have her be our new top tier waifu for the season. Definitely S tier waifu. Gonna be on everybody's list. Don't let it even try to slide under the rug. Everyone's a fan of the granny. I am, so I definitely know most of you are too. Let me know your thoughts on what you think this game of tag is gonna be like, though. I feel like it's not gonna go the way that we might expect. The show continues to make my brain get twisted up in ways that I had never expected anime to do. And yet again, another wild episode from Dan to Dan. I'm Z-Boy Wonder. I'm flying out. Catch you guys in the next one. Make sure to follow me at the links down below in the comments, all right? That's on Twitter, on my Twitch. You can catch me streaming there on a regular basis, almost every day. So come hang out, see what your boy does in the gaming world as well. Till next time, I'll see you guys then.